Hello guys, welcome back to Ball THP. I know it has been St. Patrick's Day past 2 days ago. I don't know where I'm going with this, but let's wait. What's this? Oh jeez. So that's mean. So let's get started. So come on. It's going to be a race. Haha! Someone doing a walk for me, you there. Go for 6 pieces of gold, and I'll make you dream come true. Oh no, not all the gold around us, the small pieces that you can actually carry. So this actually is only 6 pieces of gold. So there's a one piece of gold up here. There is only 6 pieces. So let's keep going. So we have a leprechaun sword and a leprechaun bow, which probably has affinity on it. This map is so cool. So this map was made by Mythy. So I forgot to read the signs, dang it. So I probably just said this. I'll just link. I'll read the signs at the end, okay? I press this link his channel. Okay. Does this do anything? Nope. That does nothing. I've been wasting my time. Okay. I have, like, Jump Boost 3, which is really helpful. Get out places. Okay, let's get another. Okay, I'll turn in my piece to the leprechaun. You made my ball of gold! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, leprechauns, I insulted you. So let's. I think I'm just keep selling pieces wrong. I don't care. Oh jeez. Oh nice, he has one. That means he's beating me. Pretty sure there's a piece of gold over here. Oh jeez. Jump boost. Ooh, I found. Okay. Guys, if I miss this jump. She just gonna smack you with it. Smack you with school. No! Okay, I'm gonna keep looking. It might be one in the furnace. This is a furnace, right? Okay. Let's just turn this one in so we found 4 pieces of gold out of 6. So we're missing 2 pieces of gold. 2 pieces. Wait, this furnace is. Only thought it would be in the furnaces. I think there's like nothing actually around spawn, but it would be so funny if it's like right there and it's like, Troll, you couldn't find my gold. So funny that happened. So where is the gold? Was that one underwater? Yes! So still one underwater. So let's just go turn this one in. He's wasting his time because I already done that. He dropped his leprechaun sword. was so funny. He lost his son. That's really funny. So let's keep going. Where's the last piece of gold, I'm wondering? Are you supposed to, like... Can you, like, make it from here? Like, how are you supposed to... do this? So, you go on here. It's just impossible. There's like probably like no gold up there. I'll laugh so hard, they'll be like, it's no gold. Wait. This looks really suspicious. Okay. I found the way up. Is there even any gold up there? No! Samar is... You're the guy from The Hobbit. We're on a quest to destroy the evil ring by steam capture today, so we have to submarine. And what better way to submarine to eat food, especially taters? Don't you eat Irish soda bread on St. Patrick's Day, not tater tots? Oh, jeez. We have to kill the little leprechauns. Okay, these leprechauns are crazy evil. So this can actually be anywhere, the tears. Oh jeez. Oh no! Dumb fat hobbit, he ruins everything! We don't need taters, precious. I was slain by evil leprechaun. Leprechaun is supposed to be nice. Look at me. So this is probably like the best map I have actually ever played. And it... Wait, it's actually when you're in spawn. It would be so funny if it's like... Oh no. Dude, she found one. Okay. There's an evil leprechaun stuck. This map is literally so big that I think we actually won't find all of, wait, we have to find all of them. That button did nothing. There's one on top of that fountain, I saw it. No one said, no one can tell me that I didn't. Okay, slowly. This is probably gonna take me like 20 minutes to actually figure out how to get up there. Got one. He's getting chased by the evil leprechaun. So funny. Okay. Where is the guy? I forgot his name. Wait, someone actually over here? Because it's food. Taters. No. Okay, here he is. Yes! I handed in one. And let's see, let's keep going. We have to. I want actually want to walk together because the map is literally so big. And no, it's just something's down there. What? Duh. How did you find 5? How many is we need 9. So 4 more pieces of tear tots and then we have to we complete this round. So I think he found 4. So how do we get up here? Like it looks like there's some way to get up there. Okay, so first, you probably go up here. No leprechaun. Leprechaun. I was hitting him with my bow. That's why I wasn't doing that much damage. So, I think, yeah, the only way it looks like to get up there is from here. I don't think I can actually do this. Is this jump even possible? Let's see. So we go here, go here, go here. Found one. It'd be so funny if there was like just a ladder right over there and you don't even have to do this. It's like over there. Yeah, I can't do it. Is that jump even possible over there? Okay, let's keep. Wait, how do we get up there? So first we have to get up there. Which doesn't look too hard actually. Behind the painting, there has to be one here. Not these terrible texture to paintings to look like St. Patrick's Day. That'd be really cool. Let's see. Oh, you go down here. And I totally got the wrong idea, you know, this is not what you're supposed to do at all. Have I even been here before? I don't think so. There's a tree right there. Shamrock tree. I don't think I actually been here. I should've went the other way. There's like 1,000 furnaces. Let's just check all of these. I think They could have hit them in the furnaces. Furnace. So we only need 8, right? 8 or 9? 9. So we need 3 more pieces. No! Call him! No! Call him, that wasn't nice. So let's keep looking. I don't know where any of these, where the rest of these are. You have to be kidding me. There's one right there. There's literally one right there. So this goes over the garden, right? Okay, let's go back to Sam. So now we only need 2 more pieces of chainers to give to him. No! I wasn't very nice. He's saved by a leprechaun. He's an evil leprechaun. So we need 2 more tater tots. Okay, taters. And wait, what's over here? Nothing. Guys, this is so hard. This round is really hard. It's really big. You have to find 9. We found 7. We're actually doing pretty good. Let's just go over here. This is the furnace room. Do I need the anvils? This map is truly amazing. This is probably like one of the best maps I've ever played. I think a golem. Golem's like an overpowered boss. You can't kill him. How scary he is. He's a weak little hobbit in the movie. He's usually sneaky. But he's not that fast. So, is there even one? Is there like one right in this tree? So, I want to pass this several. Lol. Found a tater. Taha. So we need 1 more tater, then we go into the next level, which probably will take us 20 more minutes. So I'm sorry guys that this video is gonna be so long without finding potatoes. AKA taters. So that tree, I just went over to it and it just gave me a tater tot, which I don't even know why that happened. Wait, this looks suspicious. And like I get to the end and it's absolutely nothing. Guys, that's like absolutely nothing. So I'm gonna just go back into that room. The tree. No PvP. So, any. It's almost a furnace. If there's a potato. I was gonna say potato. Caught myself, like. But. Nothing. I totally missed the chest the first time. Let's keep looking. Oh. Let's see. Where can a tater be? Tater. Okay, sorry that got so silent. I was just thinking about what the tater tots might be, so let's keep looking for the taters. Find any yet. Guys, we don't know where the last one is. We've been literally searching for a wait. Have I been up here before? Oh, I found it. Where could the last one be? Where is the last one? Okay. Oh my gosh. It was there the whole time. Guys, you have to leave it in the comments. Tell me to actually walk past that room.
Oh no, I fell into the leprechaun trap. I knew the call was too good to be true. I'm sure you can free myself. I had 470 clovers.
Okay, Tingle. What's Tingle from? No, it was me. Was me. I think I actually won that one. I found it's a witch. Where? Okay, there's a fall leaf clover. I say seven leaf. Okay, I think this is the last round. Misty usually does it in threes. So it's 2 out of 7. What's up here? Let me show heads nearby. Does jump impossible? Nope. These maps are so cool though. There's an Easter one too, so leave a comment if we should do the Easter one. There's absolutely nothing there. Wait. There's one right there. So let's keep going. I'll save you, Tingle. Though I sound like something from Five Nights at Freddy's that I don't want to save. Tingle might be from Five Nights at Freddy's, I don't know. So, wait. How do I get that? There's like a four leaf clover. How do I get up there? I know what one is, I just don't know where to get it. There's nothing there, I just fell into the void. Dang it. Let's see. Oh, there's a bolt over here. Is that how I get that one? Okay. Okay, I don't know how to control a bolt that well. And then it's glitched out the boat, so... Imagine if I just miss. Kill the witch. What's that? He should have punched me. That's cheating. There's no PvP allowed. No PvP. No PvP is so fighting. Wait. Okay, he looks like he already got that one. That's the one that I saw before. Let's find that one on the witch's house. I'll go back and check that later. There's nothing up here. Wait, it looks like there's an extra room on the witch's house. We can get up there. Then we can... I can't do parkour, guys. Let's keep going. See if there's anything over here. Nothing. Something's up with that tree, though. I don't know. What to do? Because you can't jump. Wait, can you jump this? You can't. Where do you go from here? Like, something right there. You can't grab it. So where do you go? That death doesn't count either, so I only have 7 deaths. Because he knocked me off. No, I would have like 4 deaths. He killed me so many times. Okay, let's keep going though. So, don't you dare to pick my foot, Lady Clovis. Here's one. I picked it. Okay, I'm not gonna do my cheat thing when I knock it off the wall like that. Because that's cheating, I don't want to do that. Do I really need to fix that? Wait. I can go over there now. I can go up there, and I think there's one over here. Imagine if I just fell off. Oh jeez. This doesn't look good. Wait. Okay, I can't jump out and do it. Slowly. No.
No.
Okay, it's the one I failed. Here, she's saying spawn points now. I don't know what I'm doing. Get out of here. Hey, get out! Finders keepers, get out! Hacks! We need to win one round. One round. Did you even get it? Did you steal? Really? Stole the clover? Why isn't he responding? So I spent 20 minutes, I think, over there. He took it, I'm sure of it. Thing. No. Must be something. Oh, there's one up here. Okay, but how do you get it? How do you get that? Okay. Oh. No. Must get the four leaf clover. Okay, let's go return the four leaf clover. Then we complete the map, I think. Pretty sure there's only 3 rounds. Pretty sure. So that was crazy that the clover was there the whole time on that little island, and I had to do that lava boat thing for a really long time. Don't like you, Misty, because you did that to me. Okay. If you wish to end the map, I hope you enjoy as always, Misty. So let's read the rules actually. Well, this ain't Patrick College, I mean, we should pick his kindness, not good. I was Misty's Meadow. I will leave his YouTube channel in the link below because I really enjoyed that. So let's end the video by going on the toilet. Yes! Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. I will leave the map and Misty's channel in the link description below. Goodbye!